I'll tell you, working with these old guys.
Easy for me.
She wanted us to talk about her CD. Our CD is up front here, our newest CD. It's been an explosion of an addition to our ministry. It's unbelievable what this CD has done already. Not by anything we have done. Make no mistake, we're not taking credit for any of this. This CD now has gone to the south part of the United States. It's being played on radio stations down south, all over the southern states, and people have never heard us before. Probably the greatest story we've had within 3 weeks after the CD came out. A person who came to one of our concerts, bought one, gave it to their
hair dresser
or whatever. She listened to the CD and gave her heart to Christ.
Amen.
We win, right?
Yeah.
Amen.
That's probably the best part of our ministry. They're $15. All that money goes right back into our ministry, and we send it out, send it forth to try to push through God's kingdom. All right? If you want to, I want one, come and see us afterwards. Legacy. Trusted Jesus, those who planted seeds of faith so many years ago. Though I don't know all their names, still their heritage remains, for I know I'm saved today because of
that they love Jesus, for they left a legacy. May I live today so that those who come tomorrow